Guys, thank you so much for being here today. It's a really exciting day. I see some signatures, I see some merch, I see some headphones. Are you guys liking it? Awesome. Thanks so much for being here.
いただきありがとうございます。 ヘッドフォンをつけてる方も多いので、 まーちゃんとかもたくさん持ってる人たちもいらっしゃるので、 本当に嬉しいです。 ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。 I really appreciate it. Thank you. I think the design of these headphones were supposed to be timeless and modern. So it's supposed to look great now, but if you buy them now and you want to listen to them in 10 years, I hope they're still going to be really nice. And my inspiration for what I like design was is something Apple or Tesla would do, something that's really nice curves and simple, but still speaks a lot. Because sometimes the most difficult things to create that are timeless are the ones that are very, very simple. Because you don't have a lot of tools, and I think that is simple and beautiful at the same time.
シンプルで美しいものを作りたかったので、例えば好きなデザインはアップルとかテスラとかの車が大合うので、タイムレスもうずっと10年後にもかけても全然もう新しい感じがあるデザイン、それとそのシンプルなものをとても望んでいたので、何を着ても合うと思います。
So I think you can listen to any type of music that you want to, and you, every song you will listen to, you should ideally hear the way it really was supposed to be. Again, because we try to make them as real as possible. And obviously when I tune them, I listen to my own music. So it should sound pretty good. But I'm confident whether you like rock music or classical, because electronic music has the widest spectrum of frequencies. There's a lot of sub, there's a lot of highs. If you make sure that that sounds good, any type of music will sound good that has less of that.
どの音楽も聴いてもとても素晴らしいと思うんですが、もちろん自分がこのヘッドフォンをチューニングした時には自分の曲を聴きましたが、ロックでも何でも、特にエレクトロニックミュージックは音のスペクトラムがとてもワイルドなので、たくさんの音を聴けると思いますので、好きな曲をぜひ聴いてください。
My main message to all of you guys is that I really love you and thanks so much for being here today. You're the best.And I hope you enjoy what we do. Arigato!
Arigatou gozaimashita!